against him. Only 2 for 17.
2-0 delivery, and that is deep, and that one may be the one. And goodbye, home run. A grand slam home run for J.J. Hardy. And the Orioles take an 8-2 lead. They have teased that foul pole all this series. Reynolds did it a couple of times in an at bat in the inning. Hardy finds it.
Look what happens when you have to throw a strike and you have a hitter waiting for it. Boy, how many times have we seen the Oriole bullpen be forced in these situations and then been hurt by the long ball? There you go. He did it yesterday on the Fox home run. Adam on third base.